In 1543 AD, Copernicus demonstrated the math behind the controversial idea that Earth moves around the Sun. His idea was so revolutionary that Copernicus was afraid to publicize it. However, once the idea was finally accepted, we realized that the Sun is a star, not a god, and that we aren't located at the center of the universe.